The most popular novel in the country in 1901.
Maurice Thompson's novel, Alice of Old Vincennes.
That's correct. And I thought, well, you know, maybe we can make a musical out of the book.
I'm Emily Reeves. I'm playing Alice.
I'm Eric Sorrells. I'm playing Lieutenant Beverly, opposite of Alice.
I'm Lisa Gibbon. I'm playing Adrienne.
I'm Billy Rude, and I play Renee.
Alice is a very feisty character, and that's not our 21st century point of view. I mean, Maurice Thompson makes her a very strong character as well, and part of her strength is also how she's going to define a relationship. You know, how that she's not stay home and bake pies.
In my dreams, I meet my hero, who loves all that I can be. In my dreams, we fight together, so the new world can be free. In my dreams, I am not helpless, I can face life unafraid.
The most exciting thing for me was the music. Jay Kurd is a fantastic composer. And it's really different from a lot of other musical theater, you know? It's like got this mix of a golden age sound, but also contemporary too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's been really, really fun to work on with them.
I put butter in my dough, and I roll it nice and slow. Now there's plenty on my shelf to make you sigh.
Music fits the period, but at the same time is very eclectic. I mean, there's humorous songs, there's the serious songs, and really I always tell people what really makes this show are the songs.
Sometimes we journey without going far. We play the traveler to know who we are. Looking outside, looking inside, on a quest or
fictional. It's not really based on an actual person.
It's based on an actual event.
Okay.
The capture of Fort Sackville, which is the whole West was won for the United States.
Yeah. So Beverly is one of those heroes. He was there with George Rogers Clark, and Alice is this local young woman who has a little bit of resistance to Beverly at first, but they find common ground.
Let us join together to be all that we can be. Let us look beyond ourselves to see what we can see.